Hey, what's up, you guys? Matt Hatcher's here. Wait, where's my hat? There we go. Much better. Alright. My hair is all messed up now. Okay. Whoa, that's trippy. Woo, I'm in the light. Okay. Sorry I haven't made a video in a while, and sorry that it's blurry right here. So my hair is different. Obviously, you can see that. It's shaved on the side. I didn't want it this way. It's just the way she did it. Yep. Yeah. Not the way I wanted it. Anyways. So, I'm trying to make a video here. And you are making noise. You are making noises. Okay. I love my piggy. Okay. So, I'm supposed to see Ralph on Wednesdays because I was living with him. And then Charlie kicked me out. Yeah. So, now I'm living with my mom again. Yay. And I was supposed to see him on Wednesdays, but Charlie won't let me come for a whole month because he says I'm too stressful. Even though I don't do anything in his house, I just follow Ralph around. Anyways, so, I'm not allowed in the house, and, yeah, I'm not allowed in the house. So, I was pretty bummed out about that. I was bummed out that I wasn't able to see Ralph. So, I was sleeping, taking my usual nap that I take. I take a nap every day. And my mom woke me up, and she said, "Emily," and I said, "What?" She goes, "Someone's here to see you," and I said, "But I'm in my pajamas," and I was in my pajamas, and she's like, "Well, that's okay," so I went downstairs, and all of a sudden, Ralph said, "Not like I haven't seen you in pajamas before." I give him a big hug. He surprised me by coming over. I was very happy to see him. He said that he called my mom, and that my mom picked him up. And everything, so it was nice. I mean, we spent 2 hours together. It was very nice. I got to see him. I miss him a lot. I miss seeing him. Yep. Yeah, so that's what happened yesterday. That's my big news for now. Oh yeah, I'm making a website at school. I'm making a website for Mad Hatchers. It's about me. So, Mad Hatchers is going to be there. Yes, she's going to be there. She's going to be a part of it. Markiplier is part of it. Of course, Ralph is part of it. I have to take pictures of Ginger and put her on there. Excuse me. Sorry. I'm so used to my camera being on this side, but it's on this side. I'm so used to it being on this side, but I've been using a new phone since my phone broke. Yeah. Now I gotta wait for a new phone, which sucks, because I can't even text people on here. Literally, I can't text people. I don't have a SIM card. This is a Verizon phone, and we're with AT&T. It sucks. So, I gotta wait every day after school to be able to talk to people. Which is okay, because I never really have time to talk to people during school anyways. Because I'm always busy with my senior year. Ooh, I gotta talk to Mr. King about that. Okay, making a side note for myself. So, that's what's going on with me. I'm home alone right now. I'll probably make a video. Oh, this is a video. What was I gonna do? I'm writing a book. I'm not finished with it yet. I'm only on chapter 2. It's supposed to be a short story. So it's not gonna be like really long. Not gonna be an actual book. But it's what it is. Oh, you want to see what my mom did in my room? Here's what she did. She took down all my posters. All of my posters. I had my whole door filled with posters. And now they're all gone. One of my posters is right here. Get a life. Get a life. I don't know where my other posters are. I gotta find them. Yep. That's my life right now. I'm taking my hat off. Just because my hair is not working today. Alright. Oh. You can burp me later. That sounded really wrong. Ignore that I said that. That sounded really weird. Right, Ginger? Right, Ginger? Right, baby? Hey. Oh, no, no love. No love. No love. No love. I get no love. So, yeah, that's what's going on with me. But let me know what's going on with you guys. Let me know what's up with you guys. Because I want to see what's going on with you guys. See what's going on. I always want to know what's going on. I always want to know what's up. I got an alfalfa going on there. So, yeah. I want to see what's going on with you guys. I want to know what's going on. Oh, real quick, before I forget. Check down in the link below. I mean, in the description below. Because I always put stuff in there that I usually don't have. Like, I don't say in the video. So, it's important to check in there. Because there's sometimes that you'll miss something that I don't say in the video. And there's something important that I need to say. So, check down in the description below. Make sure you read those. Like, comment, subscribe, share, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!